they say he wandered very far, very far, over land and sea. A little shy and sad of heart, but very wise was he.
The Moulin Rouge, a nightclub, a dance hall, and a bordello, ruled over by heralds in a kingdom of nighttime pleasures where the rich came to play with the young and beautiful creatures of the underworld. The most beautiful of these was the woman I loved, Satine. A courtesan, she sold her love to men. They called her the Sparkling Diamond. She was the star of the Moulin Rouge. This is a story about love. The woman I love is dead.
And then one day, one magic day, he passed my way, and while we spoke of many things, kings and kings, this he said to me: the greatest thing you'll ever learn is just to love and be loved in return.
I first came to Paris 1 year ago. It was the summer of